No bears or humans were harmed in the making of this video. Well.